Anyway, that's coming up later. But right now, we're going to check out some new music here on the Entertainment News. And you're about to meet a gentleman called Patrick Briscoe. Now, he's performing tonight at the Britain's Protection. He's on stage about 9:30. So we went down to his studios in Chorlton, where he performed a very special acoustic track for us. We thought it was really, really cool. And just the enticement you may need to get you down to the gig. Have a look at this.
I think the thing with the whole singer-songwriter tends to imply that it's somebody who sits and writes songs, and then they have an option of going to do it acoustic, or they can go out and do it with a band. And I think, yeah, they probably will become oversaturated. I think it has improved an awful lot, the acoustic thing. There's still a lot of people who just go out there with a few chords and sing a song, and my particular take on it is that my songs are just finished. But at the moment it's just a case of I want to stretch the stories of these songs, and I want to do it in the time of my life where I'm doing it right now. It means something to me to try and capture something. So.
Patrick Briscoe there, just another fine example of the wealth of musical talent right here in Manchester. So if you've got the time, go down to the Britain's Protection, see his gig and support new music. You will not be disappointed.